Aloha and welcome, video viewers. My name is Fade Panther, and this is Hyper Light Drifter. I'm in the Crystal Forest, I gather, trying my best not to get brutally murdered. I have failed so far, because I have been brutally murdered. Several times. By several things. Got an upgrade ready for my gun. But that will have to wait. 'Cause it is boss time. Almost full health, 4 healing vats, my 3 shotgun shells, and my grenade. Oh, goody. Ow. Okay. So that hurt. So I gave it my best, but I figured out that probably a good idea would be to get him to attack those crystals. Get him to attack the 2 in the corner, because I can't have the extra distraction. Okay. Cool. My shotgun still does more damage. Oh! Changed up your tactics, huh? Ow! Ow. He must have been really low on health. I was not paying attention to his health. Okay, he switches up to 3. So, stay away from that. Don't have him attack. And that was a short-lived adventure. Let's try this again. Except this time not getting killed off the bat. Right, he hits for 2 damage with the second attack. Caught by the first attack isn't so bad. Oh, so he does. Alright. Damn. So I do need to have him attack. Tricky, tricky, tricky bastard. Alright. Hi! Cooperate for a few seconds and actually attack the crystals. I need him to take out the smaller ones. He's gonna always wake up those two, but. Gee! His first attack does 1 damage. Second attack does 2 damage. His shockwave does 2 damage. The crystals do 1 damage. And he homes in with the second attack, too. Great. Okay. Screw the timer. You guys are gonna see this guy die. Because I'm not stopping till I kill him. Range of the grenade was a little better. Come on. Stop that! this tactic is not working, so let's try it for something a little different. No more distractions between you and me. Nope, that missed. Gotcha. And a new gun. Let's test her out. Okay. Ha! I like that gun. Or I might like this one more than the shotgun. Maybe. It has more rounds. Damage it'll do is at a greater range, but it's not instant. Yay, I beat him, by the way. Fuck the possibilities. And here we go. This is number 3. More to go, and all 4 will be awake. Okay. Okay, that does not help the mission. What? What the hell is going on? I don't know what those are. I know what that is. And I'm really happy to get that. Got him. Okay, cool. And that went nowhere, but maybe. Yeah, that was a bad idea. Oh, hey, I didn't get stuck again. idea what those things are. Well, I, truth be told, I haven't a clue what any of the creatures on this planet are. I can make guesses, but that isn't really a clue. That's a blind toss in the dark. Out of the way. And that actually concludes this episode, folks. Big boss battle with some dude with a sword. He was tough. He was really, really tough. But keep your movement, keep your accuracy, and keep your head. Until next time, folks, have fun, be safe, and aloha.